Hello everyone, I'm Golden Tails Geek here, and I'm feeling sick, but I'm still gonna record this week's Fighting Video Games for the First Time episode. It's Tembo, the Badass Elephant. You can get it on Steam and a few other things. But I'll put a link in the video description to the Steam version of the game, because that's the one I'm playing, so. Anyway, it's made by Game Freak, and the reason why I'm doing it this week is because, well, if you didn't see, I started putting up Pokémon Yellow for my Let's Play, so, yeah. Of course, I recorded those videos, like, months before I recorded this one, but whatever. It is what it is. And this isn't the first video I've recorded while sick, but whatever. Anyway, so you'll get to see a contrast between my regular healthy voice and this one. But anyway, it's kind of a weird kind of platformer type game where you play as an elephant, basically, and he's pretty badass, and you gotta defeat enemies and such to save civilians and stuff. It's kind of weird. I don't know. And there's some kind of glitches in it too, but I don't care. I really wanted to play this game a lot. So anyway, and that was kind of always the plan, was whenever I start putting up Pokemon Yellow, that first impressions video for the first week of the Let's Play would be this game. So yeah. Anyway, it took me long enough, I know. Anyway, let's get started on the game, shall we? Got configuration and leaderboards, but whatever. Let's start a new game. I'm actually perfectly fine with the joystick being the default control thing for this game, because, honestly, I like control sticks kind of better than control pads lately. It's been better on my thumb. And it looks like we have some kind of terrorist group, like, causing problems here. They got a peanut on a flag, that's kinda cool. I love that guy's mustache, by the way. That's really cool. You're really rocking the stash, dude. Heck, you could probably give Yang from Final Fantasy IV a run for his money. Except maybe in the after years when it gets even longer, but whatever. Anyway. Looks like they're calling in, they're calling in Tembo, it seems. Oh, God, really? Oh, God, this is just ridiculous now. Face paint. Oh, no wonder this game is called Tembo the Badass Elephant. Oh, my God. Although, I can't believe they actually got away with putting the word badass in the title, but that's just me. Yeah. Alright, let's see what we got. Whoa. Okay, you can press and hold it and he'll float for a bit, like Yoshi in Yoshi's Island. Okay, cool. Cool. Leap. Float. Although, in real life, elephants can't jump, so whatever. There we go. Wow, being controlled by, like, Rambi from Donkey Kong Country there. And yeah, I have a sneaking feeling we're not supposed to run into this. There we go, that was easy. Huh. Awesome. Oh, sorry about that. Kind of getting the same vibe as using the Rambi Charger thing in, in Donkey Kong Country, but also the, I guess I can't get through that, but in the Tauros Charge thing in the Gen 7 Pokemon games, which I've kind of got on my mind right now, but whatever. Whoa, talk about a butt stomp. Man, that's awesome. This is really fun, actually. Oh, hang on. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, cool. There we go. Oh, this one. Oh, ow. Oh, what's with the jars of peanut butter, though? That's kind of weird. Come on now. I did it before. What the hell? Whoa, wait, hold up. Did his trunk just turn into like a hammer or something? What the? Oh my god, it did! Okay, that's kind of cool, actually. It's probably technically not cool type. Oh, there we go. Now we got it. Okay, now I figured. Okay, that's kind of cool. A little slide attack like in Castlevania or something. Ooh. Oh, dash jump attack, huh? Whoa. Well, that was easy. Hold up. Ow. Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, cool. Now I get it. Whoa. I like the... You know, I kind of like that they have a little tutorial thing like this, because it's just a little bit cumbersome. Training complete, huh? Good job, soldier. Okay. Oh, and I got the private achievement for that. Awesome. So, yeah. Oh, this looks like Tembo has a family. He's flying with on a string with birds. How very James and the Giant Peach. Yes, I've read that book. Although, I will admit there are parts of the... I actually kind of like the movie a bit more in some ways. But that's just me. Anyway, let's get going here. Oh. So lovely, he's saluting with the trunk. That's a nice touch. I might just do like the first level or two. I don't know, depending on how long it takes here. Okay. Now then, briefing. Ah, it calls itself Phantom. Interesting. Three Phantom Domes, huh? All right. Destroy all enemy phantom. Okay. Rescue any civilians. Okay. Cool. How cartoony. I love it. Ooh. I still love that the logo for this military organization is peanuts. I love that. I think that's a nice touch. Interesting. And apparently it's taking some cues from Sonic the Hedgehog as well, so that's kind of cool. Maybe I'll just do the first level. I don't know. I don't know if you guys want to listen to my my sickly voice for very long. Anyway. Alright, Tembo, let's kick some ass. Yoink. There we go. Righty, let's... Boom. So far, so good. Ah, wanton destruction. Gotta love it. No! I missed... I wanted to grab those peanuts. Sorry, I'm one of those people who loves to collect everything. Ooh, I got a citizen. Nice. Wow, I am really filling up that jar of peanut butter. I do have to wonder how much it takes to actually get a long jar, though. Well, that's two citizens. Boom. Boom. There we go. Awesome. This game is pretty fun. Ow. Fun, actually. Oh, is that how you want to play with the bombs? Okay. Get the hell out of here. I'm actually kind of surprised how smoothly this game is running, to be honest with you, because there's this glitch in the game, apparently, where, that can show up where you'll, like, if you jump, it'll go in there, so, you'll keep on, oh, you bastard, okay, come here, you. Ow! Okay, I'm almost dead here, this is not good. Boom! There we go. Really think I should use some peanut butter, though. Although I'm assuming the peanut butter is like a life system or some kind. Oh, there we go. Here's some peanut butter. Whoa, that's a big honking peanut there. I wonder if I can grab that. Alright, whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. Come on now. Come off it! Come on! There we go. Oh, I can't float. I'll do it while jashing. Okay. Ah, damn it, I can't get that giant peanut! Let's see. Ah, balls. Wait. No, I can't. The uppercut doesn't give me any. Let's head up here first. Oh, well, I'm glad I explored up here then. Because now. Alright, let's grab that. Got it! Ooh, that gives. It looks like it gave me almost like quite a bit of peanuts there. Okay. I'm heading back up here because I want to destroy these blocks. I'm assuming that's the only way you can do this for this thing. So, awesome. There we go. There's a checkpoint. Awesome. I don't know why, but parts of this game are giving me a kind of vibe to Mighty Switch Force. I mean, granted, this is a Game Freak game, not a Way Forward game, but still, I mean, it's. But it still reminds me of Mighty Switch Force in some respects. Anyway. Hello. We got the fourth citizen. Alright, open sesame. Let's go kick some ass. Oh, another citizen. Alright. Get the hell out of here! Whoa, Nelly, I do not want to destroy any of those. Ow! Yeah. Good riddance. Oh. He brushed up against those crates and it didn't blow up. Okay. Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Whoa. Get up here and rescue this gentleman. Hold on, let's see what's up here. Is that a cannon? Am I supposed to get out? Was I supposed to do that? Okay, cool. At least it was intentional. Alright, fire the cannon. A very Donkey Kong Country. Yeah, speaking of Donkey Kong Country. There we go. This game is really fun. I might have to play this game more often, actually, now that I've played it. Heck, I might convince one of my friends to get it because of this video. We'll see. There we go. Another citizen. Oh, crap. Strike!
water here.
Oh, those things reignite themselves. Okay. Well, given that it's blue, I guess that sort of makes sense. Within the water, right? Alright, the red ones are... Oh, you bastard, okay. Is that how you want to play? There we go. There we go. Get a little more health here. Right. Knock, knock. Who's there? Tembo. And I got all the citizens. And I defeated all the phantom people in this level. Awesome. Mission accomplished. There you go. A new record, too. Nice. Ooh, I got two achievements. Phantom Damaged and People's Hero. Thank you, achievements. Wow. This game is really fun. But yeah. I guess it's just since it's the early levels, you know. But yeah. There we go. Phantom Express. I'm actually halfway tempted to do the next level, but I think we're coming up on like 17 and a half minutes, and I think you guys have put up with my sickly voice for long enough, so till my next video. So this has been Tembo the Badass Elephant. Really awesome game. Kind of glad I finally gave it a try. And I'll put a link in the video description so you guys can check it out for yourself on Steam. And till my next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time video like this, or a video game boss fight video, or any other thing I decide to put on my channel, keep on gaming, everyone. See you later. Bye. And I hope I'll feel better by the time this video goes up. That way you don't have to hear this crappy voice again. See ya.